My name is Metin Setemer.
Hi, Bill O'Reilly, Vice Principal.
Hi, my name is George Fusillo. I am an English teacher of grades 7, 8, 9, and 10.
So I'd have to say I like that Amity's kind of like a close-knit. It's like a little family.
My educational experience as a student was primarily in private schools and small private schools, so it's very easy for me to translate that experience into my classroom teaching here.
In kindergarten, it's very important for them to have tactile activities, and at Brooklyn Amity School, they equip me with all the materials that I need.
As a social studies teacher, my main goal is to get kids to start thinking about citizenship.
Bill O'Reilly, Vice Principal. You know, we have a very, very international community at our school. You know, the families, you know, very, very diverse. Lots of different countries and nationalities are represented. But you can say the same thing for our staff as well, our teaching staff. Interestingly, our European staff, if you will, really, they tend to be more the math and science teachers. They teach in a very, very traditional way. On the other hand, you know, our arts and humanities teachers, they tend to be Americans, and they tend to be really extraordinary teachers who are able to use collaborative learning, project-based learning, problem-solving approach. So together with this traditional approach in math and science, and this very, very interactive approach in the arts and humanities, this makes for a tremendous marriage in terms of our curriculum, which I think really pays off in all areas of the results that our students are able to get on national testing and, of course, in the Science Olympiad.